I don't think my husband has ever gotten rid of one nerd or band t-shirt. All of these are really old and have holes in them, but they all hold really good memories of all the artists that he still loves to this day and listens to all the time. So I want to make him some crust pants. Have any of you guys ever heard of crust punk styles? I guess it originated in England in the 1980s. I'm super excited to make these for him, and it just feels good to get creative. Yeah.